Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of theory of machine. The topic is cam, governor and gyroscope. Question number 2 to 4 carries a common statement. The statement is, in a cam design, the rise motion is given by a simple harmonic motion SHM, S is equal to H by 2 bracket 1 minus cos pi theta by beta bracket close, where H is the total rise, theta is the cam angle, beta is the total angle of rise interval. The question number 2 is, the velocity is given by option A, H by 2 pi omega by beta sine pi theta by beta, B, H by 2 pi omega by beta cos pi theta by beta, C, H by 2 pi omega by theta cos pi theta by beta, D, H pi omega by beta sine theta by beta, sine pi theta by beta. And acceleration is given by question number 3, H by 2 pi beta omega whole square cos pi theta by beta, B, H by 2 bracket pi omega by beta whole square cos pi theta by beta, C, H bracket pi omega by beta whole square cos pi theta by beta, option D, H bracket pi beta by omega whole square cos pi theta by beta. Question number 4, the jerk is given by option A, H by 2 bracket 1 minus cos pi theta by beta bracket close into omega, B, pi by beta H by 2 sin pi theta by beta bracket into omega, option C, pi square by beta square H by 2 cos pi theta by beta omega square, option D, pi cube beta cube H by 2 sin pi theta by beta omega square. So these are the three questions based on this statement. So now here the displacement is given as, the displacement of the follower is given as H by 2 cos pi theta by beta, okay, and this here beta is this angle travel during the rise, so that is a constant quantity because rise is constant, so angle travel during the rise is also a constant, okay, for the given cam and podium, okay. So now this is constant, so now pi is also constant, so and theta is that angle, instantaneous angle, so that is variable and that depends on the time t and or velocity or angular velocity of this this cam, okay. So now it can be written as H by 2 because theta is depends upon the angular velocity of the cam, so in time it is the angle traveled in time t, small t, and then theta will be your omega t, okay. So S displacement of follower, S displacement of follower means S displacement of follower is this quantity that we have derived in last question. S displacement of follower is this quantity, is the function of that theta and h, that theta is the function of t, okay. So now this is your displacement at instantaneous displacement in time small t, okay. So the velocity is given by v is your ds by dt, so that will be your velocity is your h by 2, okay, and this quantity is constant for the zero, so its differentiation is cos sine pi omega t by beta, and its differentiation is pi omega by beta, okay. The differentiation is pi omega by beta with respect to t, okay. So velocity will be your h by 2, differentiation of cos is minus sine, minus plus, okay, sine of pi omega t by beta multiplied by pi omega beta, okay, or velocity comes out as h by 2 pi omega beta sine pi theta by beta, so that is velocity, okay. And so the answer to question number 2 is your A. आंसर तो क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज ए, एच बाई टू पाई ओमेगा बीटा साइन पाई थीटा बाई बीटा। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री इज एक्सेलेरेशन, तो टू फाइंड आउट एक्सेलेरेशन अगेन डिफरेंशिएटिंग दिस क्वांटिटी और वी, तो एट इज डिवाइडेड बाय डीटी, नाउ इट इज बी इज योर एच बाई टू पाई ओमेगा बीटा साइन पाई थीटा बाई बीटा, सो इट इज अगेन साइन इन डिफरेंशिएशन कोस, अगेन पुटिंग थीटा इज टू ओमेगा टी एंड साइन डिफरेंशिएशन कोस एंड इट डिफरेंशिएशन इज पाई ओमेगा बाई बीटा, सो इट लीव पाई ओमेगा बाई बीटा होल स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाई बाई एच बाई टू कोस, ओके सो दिस इट डिफरेंशिएशन विल बी साइन डिफरेंशिएशन कोस, this quantity will remain same and this represents only pi omega beta, so it will become pi omega beta by omega whole cube, okay. So acceleration is h by 2 pi omega by beta square cos pi theta by beta and omega t is your theta, okay. And again now if we differentiate for now fourth question is sorry answer to question number third is a, so this is your a, third is a, h by 2 pi beta pi omega whole square cos pi theta by beta. Now question number 4 is jerk, jerk is just the differentiation of acceleration respect to time, so jerk is given by df by dt, so this is your f, again if we differentiate cos then it will be sine, minus sine, minus sine will be there, and if we put this theta as omega t and differentiate it, so this will be if we differentiate this respect to t then it will be pi omega beta, so now scale is already there, so it will be cube and it will be minus h by 2 pi omega beta cube sine pi theta by beta, so answer magnitude is then magnitude of that is answer is option D, because only option having cube of pi beta cube and omega cube h by 2 t, so we are if we are neglect the sign then this will be the jerk, okay, or magnitude of jerk is this much, so answer is option B.